This video shows you how to calculate and classify the effect size Eta² or F for a significant mixed ANOVA in R. We first calculate Eta² simply using the ANOVA_test function, like you already did when you did a mixed ANOVA. By default, the generalized Eta², short GES, is reported. This shows an effect size Eta² for each of your effects and their respective combination. In my example, I have the between subject effect, group, the within subject effect, time, and their combination, group, colon, time. Before reporting any Eta², think back to the significant effects you discovered. If you have a significant interaction, only report the effect size for this and ignore the effect size for the so-called main effects, because you just discovered that the two effects depend on each other and should not be interpreted separately. If you have no significant interaction, however, only report the effect sizes for the main effects, in case they are significant, of course. Usually, reporting Eta² is sufficient. If you want to classify the magnitude of the effects, you will eventually stumble across Cohen and the effect size F. You can easily transform Eta² to F by using the formula Cohen provided in his 1988 book on page 284. I can either save the results of the ANOVA into a separate vector and address GES from there, or type the values manually into the following formula. If I convert my sample Eta² for the interaction effect to F, it is 0.227 and a small effect, with the tendency to a medium effect. According to the thresholds 0.1, 0.25 and 0.4 for small, medium and large effects from Cohen 92, page 157. For classification, however, use comparable studies or research field specific thresholds first and only use the aforementioned Cohen 92 when this is not the case. I can continue reporting my results, which is shown in the following video.